Third down and 12. Allen slides, pass incomplete. Reed in coverage, digs the target. Fourth down.
He's not able to get DJ Reed turned. You see how he's able to then put his foot in the ground and drive back on the football. Not easy to do. Locked up out there one-on-one.
Yeah, here we go.
Third and 7 it is. Catch is made, and Gallup got up. And they said he was not down when he made the catch, so they let him stretch it out, but he's still 2 yards short.
You're going to see a slant. It's a free safety blitz. You got to give the quarterback, I think he was probably down back a yard or two.
Here's Everett, the tight end. Ball comes out. Chargers back on top of it. Third down coming up. Davis came away with the fumble recovery as DJ Reed knocked it out.
Well, Everett, the ball bounces right back to him because Quincy Williams, number 56, he was right there to make a play on this ball. You can see it comes out. It looks like he's going to be the one that gets it. Actually, it was not Everett. It gets away from Everett.
Get it out of your hand.
So a break for them. Here's the handoff to Hardy. Nothing there on this side of the field. There's Reed, who just got flagged, waiting for him, and a loss of 3.
You see all the communication. When you get in a bunch, all these guys got to communicate over here on how to pass things off.
Here's the pass. Kincaid is brought down quickly by Reed.
But Reed and Gardner both are having great seasons, in my opinion. He reads that perfectly. But
you got to keep hoping this defense puts you in a position to have a shot.
Yeah. Tua's going to throw it here, and you've got to miss that pick again. This is DJ Reed this time. DJ Reed, but there's only 2 seconds on the clock.
But this is what you have to do. You rely on the defense to do this. In the second half, you got to get turnovers, or you got to get 3 and outs, you got to give your own offense a chance. This defense is doing everything every single week.
Reed on London.
First and goal from the 4. Ritter to the end zone. That pass incomplete. Smith, the tight end, the intended receiver.
Reed read this beautifully. He's running the route for Jonnu Smith, and he's trying to get to the football. Now, Jonnu Smith, I see the left arm wrapped around him. I can see why they wanted the flag, but if I'm Jonnu Smith, I am a big tight end. This will put them in very close to field goal range.
Ritter on third down, broken up. DJ Reed makes the play.
That is great coverage by DJ Reed. This is the only part I don't like about the scheme or execution.
It is a first and 10. Stroud on the move and chased here by Jefferson, chased by Franklin Myers. He was looking for Hutchinson. The coverage by Reed. It's second down and 10. Fourth and 4. With Davis Mills, the quarterback. And incomplete. Reed covering Noah Brown in the sights of Mills.
And Kevin, I think this ball hits him right in the face mask. It does, goes through his hands, hits him in the face mask. It's just been a long day for Noah Brown and for this offense. Only 127 yards, but Quincy putting together an impressive season.
Fourth down and 9 for the Texans. Knocked away, great play, Reed. These cornerbacks are as highly rated as any duo on any team in the NFL. But I don't think they're any better than these two guys.
Well, we just saw earlier Sauce Gardner with the right hand, because he's on the other sideline, with the right hand coming in, knocking.
Second and 6. There's the first incompletion. Went back to Waddle again. It's amazing how open Waddle is when you know you don't have Hill. He's still being able to catch 5 for 99.
Well, that's why when you run the football, you have the ability to create one-on-one matchups, Chip.
He's got a shot here.
Maybe right here.
Yep.
Well,
no.
Not quite.
Denied. No. Denied.
David Bell makes the catch, stopped at the line of scrimmage.
But that is a good no call.
Second and 10. Flacco throws. A little back shoulder action is incomplete here. You got Reed covering on the play, intended for Cedric Tillman.
getting tight and really challenging these backup receivers, these younger receivers. How about that left hand by Reed that time at the last second getting in there to knock that ball away? Great timing and great coverage by DJ Reed.
Rager picked up 17 yards. He also has a big catch in the game, a 33-yard. And back to Jalen Rager. He couldn't hold on to a low throw.